almost forgot to pay the electric bill again.